Our experiment with the replacement magic failed. It's not safe.
I know, but those were inanimate objects. I think with two humans and a will to be replaced, it should work. I'm sure.
But it's also a lot more dangerous.
He's right. Isn't this a little reckless? Let me go. It's my fault for having left her alone.
No, it isn't. It's my fault. I have a responsibility to Sawanaguchi. I will save her.
But I want to save her, and she's my best...
Nakatomi, wait. Even if we replace her, the situation won't have been resolved.
Well, I guess that's true, but I...
Don't you worry about a thing. We'll be back before you know it. Me and Sai,
Takeo?
Yeah, what's that?
Do you want to rescue Sawanaguchi as the Dutiful Club's president? Or is there more?
As president, of course. What do you take me for?
Takeo, if you go in, so will I.
Now, why would you do a thing like that?
Don't go. Allow me.
The bell is now stationed above the Katanohashicho Bridge. There has been no word from the bell, but people in the vicinity have been advised to leave their homes immediately. As there has been no indication of hostile intent, remain quiet and calm, just like a nice evening out on the town. This has been a message from Tokyo City.
Well, if you ask me, I think this is really not so good. I mean, you came out of nowhere and parked in the sky. It's a problem for some people if you block their sunlight. Are you listening? If you want to know about magic, I'm really not the person to ask. I really hope that Takakura didn't get hurt.
So, you know that we're magicians. But tell me, what do you suppose you're going to do in there if you don't know any magic?
If I go alone, I can take care of it. Besides, you're all just kids. And don't think playing with wands will save you.
But this has nothing to do with you.
Yes, it does.
You just want the story, don't you?
Don't be so quick to judge, Aikawa.
Well, I won't lie to you all. I am a journalist.
Yeah, but...
It's the most logical thing to do. I think we stand a better chance of succeeding if you stay here.
But I... Oh, you're right.
I don't like it, but I guess I agree.
Thank you.
Whoa! Just back up! This is all my responsibility. I can't get anyone else involved.
Think about her. Now, if you really want to get her back, you're going to have to work together, so send me.
Huh?
Ask yourself if they can do it without you.
All right. Just come back in one piece.
Don't worry.
Shushu, kaskes, egomas, kaskes, turindru, deizu, kaskes.
Jeffy, tell me, is Takakura...
Huh?
Oh.
Sai! Danica! Takakura!
Sawanaguchi. Welcome back.
What the heck are you doing here?
Me!
I certainly wish I could be surprised this happened.
Well, maybe there was a problem with that spell.
Yeah.
Guys, I think we're surrounded.
Are we inside the bell?
Well, I've never seen the inside firsthand, but we're not in Kansas anymore.
Nanaka. Look.
Jeffy?
Huh?
I wonder how he got left behind. She must be freaked out. Sai was here, all alone, until just a second ago.
What's that?
Watch out. Stay away from the eyeballs. They might be dangerous.
He's right.
Eh? trying to do to us? Could they be planning on giving us physicals? You know, with all those eye pulls everywhere?
What?
The bell must see us like, don't you get it, in our birthday suits!
What's that?
Please try not to daydream.
Not me!
Wait! I think I hear talking.
Can you still hear the bell's voices?
Yes, I think I can.
Aikawa, is it your magic?
Well, I asked you to use it the other day, but I can't believe it's still working.
Can that happen? I have read that the magic to read people's minds can be difficult to cast. But once the two are in sync, it can also be hard to stop. For some reason, Aikawa's magic is strongly linked with the bell, although I'm not sure how that could be.
No, this is all my fault. What do you think I should do?
I don't think there's anything you can do.
Well then, I got it! I can call Nanaka! She'll tell me... No, I can't! A magic wand? Where did this come from? I'll do whatever it takes to save them.
Every magician has their own personal magic symbol that gives them power when casting spells. Mine is the triangle.
Stop it!
Could this be my personal magic symbol? Jeffy, is this what you were trying to show me? Let's try it! I have to save my friends! But it's hard to tell. Oh, they're all talking at once, so I can't understand.
Huh?
They've stopped.
Did they reach a decision?
Oh, well, it's just... there seems to be some sort of commotion going on outside.
Is it the National Defense Force?
Invaders from the Bell. I am the woman you're looking for. Remember me?
It's hard to believe, but somehow you seem to have confused me with the repugnant little mophead that you abducted from this school.
And she's taking that message to the Bell. Already having experience with an alien foe, Miss Miyama is volunteering herself if they will only return her classmate.
And take me in her stead. I am a prime human specimen. Answer me!
I'm not sure, but I think this may be our chance to get out of here.
How?
You can fly, can't you?
Not without our brooms.
So this is how magic works.
Wait. There is one last way for us to fly.
There is? How then?
Tell us how. We'll try anything. Yes, yes.
Tell us what to do. Well, the technique is...
You probably should have started further out.
Ugh. I think you're right. Why am I so stupid? No. I don't have time for this now. I have to save my friends. My friends! Nanaka. Akane. Aburatsubo. Takakura. And Mr. Moano, was it? I want to save them all. I don't have a spell and I have no idea what to do, but I just have to save everyone.
Please show us the way.
This technique is called the human broom.
A human broom?
Yes, we'll ride a human instead of a broom. It's a lot more complicated than riding a broom because
that
of the...
That is fabulous. Ride me. It's okay. Minawa, take the girls.
Doesn't this look a little uncivilized?
Just forget about how it looks.
Couldn't you at least turn over?
This is fine.
Sit.
Okay.
No funny stuff.
Oh.
Hey! Why are you breathing so hard?
Now, the two of you will have to work together and concentrate real hard, okay?
Yes.
Isati apamehinam. Eto kafe nam.
We can do it. Be careful.
Yes.
Hey, Minawa, stop fidgeting.
Yes, sorry. It's just there's a problem with this little...
Stop the tickles!
Stay focused!
Yes!
Let go of me!
I'm
I yelled like that? I'm not mad at you, but you see, I don't want to get you in trouble. I guess what I'm trying to say is, I'm going!
That girl's just crazy.
I'm not gonna sit back and take this. There's got to be a way to get out.
Hey, Bell! I know you can hear us!
Takeo!
Attention, aliens of the Bell! My name is Takeo Takakura, the president of the Magic Users Club, and I want to talk with you!
Huh?
Let my people go!
Takeo, stop it! You can't take on the Bell by yourself!
Why do you always say crazy things like that? You're such a joker! You can ignore everything he just said. All I want to do is talk peacefully with your leader.
That's Takakura's voice. Takakura!
Huh?
Sawanaguchi?
Sai!
Huh? Huh? Ah! Guys, look, it's Sawanaguchi!
Sai!
Good luck charm, right? Well then, she needs you now.
Oh, how am I going to save anyone? I can't even get close to them. Jeffy. Jeffy, you can help me. Cheers me up. I'm indebted. It may be selfish of me to ask this favor after everything you've done for me already, but my friends got trapped. I have to go save them, but I know I don't have the power to do it alone, and if Jeffy didn't just save me, I wouldn't have. I need you to save my friends. I beg you, I can't do it alone.
You can.
Huh?
You have always known how. No one is helping you. Your magic belongs to you.
It was me?
Now, believe in yourself.
Believe in yourself.
Believe in yourself. If you don't, your magic won't work.
In myself.
You have a gift. Now, if you want to protect the people who are important to you, go.
Important to me? Oh! Goodbye. Jeffy. I have to go. La 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 la
Are you all right?
Can you hear us?
Don't fall. Let us know if you're okay.
They're all up there, and they're calling for me.
You guys! I'll be right there to save you. Just hold on. You guys are so important to me.
Gochi!
Takagura, I will believe in myself and do my best because I want to save you. I promise, I will save you.
Sawane Gochi.
Everybody, I want you to think of the people who are most important to you.
People who are most important?
Send those feelings to Sawanaguchi. She is giving everything she can to save us. I want to protect the people who are important to me, too.
Sawanaguchi.
Yes?
You're doing great. Sai Sawanaguchi, you are a great magician.
Someone special.
This is to save my friends. AXALBEBEITOM!
Huh?
Nana! Ka!
Everybody focus! We all need to concentrate on Sawanaguchi's wand. Cast the flying spell.
Yes!
Sound off!
Isati apa mehinam! Eto kape nam!
How am I supposed to clean up all these petals with this stupid broom? Huh?
Message to the entire world has just been sent from the bell. It reads as follows. As a result of our investigation, it has been determined that an invasion of this planet, third from the sun, Earth, would involve too many risks. Therefore, we have classified your planet as uninvadable and officially withdrawn. The end.
Are you okay? Did you get hurt? Just a little. I'm okay. Don't ever scare me like that again!
Takeo!
Don't trip on the flowers!
Don't worry,
We have to find a spell to get rid of these cherry blossoms.
Good luck.
Hey, Nakatomi! Huh? And how are you this lovely morning? You're chipper. Looks like you got some new friends. Think you can help me get rid of them? What am I, your personal man shield?
It's a magical sight, isn't it, Miyama?
Magic? Who needs it?
Do you ever wonder what the Bell people look like?
I don't know, but I do know they will return, and when they do, I'll be ready for them.
Your nose are getting cold.
Jeffy.